switching back and forth from this angle and from the modeling angle. You guys will see. So yeah, just sit back, relax, and enjoy, my darlings. Okay, so our first outfit is this very gorgeous burgundy dress. It goes right above the knee. It is tight up at top. It's stretchy, tight, and it's off the shoulder. And it's just a very beautiful burgundy dress. It's perfect for summer. It's very flowy. Oh, it's just overall very gorgeous, classy dress. Outfit is this beautiful gray dress. It's a tight-fitting dress, and I absolutely love it. I love the way it hugs my curves. I love the length of it. It's that perfect in between the thighs, and I love these little buttons right here at the top. And the material is just very comfy, very fitting to the body. Spin for you. Love it. And it's actually very, like, it's not hot or warm or anything. But yeah. Saw, but it's pink. I paired it with some white
Thank you.
here's our next outfit. It is just the top that I'm showing you. I already just wore these shorts. This top is a gorgeous flowery striped button down, and I dyed it, which is why I'm untying it for you so you can see the full effect. I love the embroidery on it. It is just so, I love flowers. I love, love, love flowers, floral. I love it. I'm just tying it back up so you can see the full outfit. Yeah, the flowers are so pretty. I love the way they feel and sound. Just very Sleeping right now. Wait.